Now Gratton behind the net, knocked down. He puts it out in front. Now this line is looking good. Ricci, Nolan.
Oh, a little scrap in front.
Gratton, and now we've got a fight. No,
oh, yeah.
Gratton, it's Nolan.
Owen Nolan and Jackman. Oh, baby.
And Nolan is...
Oh, he's got some lefts cooking.
He's got a goal, he's got a post, and now he's got a few lefts.
Oh, this is a sparked...
This is a good fight.
Yeah, this is, it's good. And it's good for Owen Nolan, who, just like we were talking about when Tkachuk fought Ryan Kesler, you get more time, you get more space.
Oh, big right uppercut by Nolan. And now Jackman firing a couple of shots to the midsection.
The whole midsection blows. Good scrap right there in front of the net. Two tough competitors.
They'll take a five-minute rest. They'll need it. In fact, they'll have the intermission to follow that up.
Missed the first 15 minutes of this contest. This happened just moments ago. A good face-off win by Ricci. Rebound to Gratton and a goal. Then a chance after that. Again, Gratton going hard to the net and a good scrap. Barret Jackman's a really tough competitor that's been unbelievably besieged by injuries throughout his young career.